Welcome to WebStylePress. Get a powerful, flexible, and easiest WordPress file management system right inside WordPress. In some cases, you do not have FTP access for WordPress, and you need a file management solution to manage and move files quickly from location to location in WordPress. So to solve this problem, go to Plugins, Add New, and search for File Manager. This is our file manager. Although we have got other file managers worth checking out here as well, like Advanced File Manager, Filester, File Manager. We will try this file manager. Install now. Activate file manager for WordPress. And then here at the end, we've got file manager. Go to WP File Manager and we are greeted with this screen. So this is the file manager. My favorite part is I can see the .txt file and also robots files. I can see the root for my WP installation. I can right click it and I can open it. I can download it. I can preview it. I can edit it with code editor. And this is the code editor right inside WP file manager, WordPress file manager. I can edit this .htaccess file right here. After I edit it, I can choose to save it or cancel. So this root area, this is not visible from WordPress admin, but for this WordPress file manager, I can access this root area. I can access .htaccess file. I can access robots file, and I can access even WP config file. If I want to edit this file, here I have got it. WordPress File Manager allows you to edit, delete, upload, download, zip, copy, paste files and folders directly from WordPress. I can right click at this folder. I can upload files to it. I can download this folder. I can create archive, tar archive or zip archive. I can get info for this folder, or I can get info for any file as well. It will tell me the size. It will tell me the path, link, and modify date, file permissions. It has got some extra features also, like built-in integrated development environment or IDE that can be used to edit code. It has got syntax checker. It can provide file information, like right-click and get info and share. You can share this file. You can get the permission information and modified information, file size, etc. We have got root directory access with this WordPress file manager. This is the root directory with .htaccess file and wp-config file. Even if you don't have access to FTP or a cPanel or something, you can edit robots.txt file or .htaccess file or wp-config file using this file manager from WordPress. You can also preview PDF files if you have. You can search directories for files for faster file access. So here's this directory. So here, let's go to WP content and then uploads and then 2019. This folder, and we have got search here. If I scale the page down, here is the search. And we can see thumbnails for the images as well. I can create a new file. I can create CSS file. I can create HTML document. I can use icons view or list view. I can sort files by name, by size, by kind, by date, by permission. I can select all. There is a lot I can do with this WordPress file manager. And then drag and drop is also supported. I use this file manager when I do not have server access or FTP access for WordPress, and it serves me well. Give this WordPress file manager a go and see if it speeds up your WordPress development tasks and workflow. And it has got a dark theme as well. It has got Windows 10 theme as well. But I will prefer the dark theme. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.